Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing, and I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out. Oh, baby, love me, lights out. In the darkest night, I search through the crowd. Your face is all that I see. Giving you everything, baby, love me, lights out. Baby, love me, lights out. We don't have forever. Baby, daylight's wasting. You better kiss me before time has run out. Nobody sees what we see. They're just hopelessly gazing. So baby, take me before the turn of the light.
That's a beautiful girl I've ever seen in my life. I thought, how can there be anything more beautiful on this earth? So the next day I saw you. And the day after that, and the day after that, even until today, I see you now. Every day I see you more and more beautiful. I love you each day more and more. I want to give you my best always. Because I'm always getting this best. So this ring is an example of my best that I can give you. But I'm always getting this best. I promise you your whole life. I love you, protect you.
Give you everything, baby, love me, lights out. Baby, love me, lights out. Oh, you can turn my lights out.
Just our this special night, this gathering, just probably we just sense your love and your presence. It's just amazing and it's overwhelming. I thank you for Rachel and Pasquale. Father, I thank you that they are a couple that stand for Christ, and Father, that you would build again your people, your kingdom through your people, Lord. And as another household gets formed here, Lord, that you would just bless them, protect them, Father, give them the ability and the wisdom and the strength and the perseverance to do all the things, Lord, that you ask of them as a man, a woman, a husband, a wife, or future husband and wife. And Lord, we just praise you. Thank you for your love and your blessings. And your blessings.
Amen.
Okay. Super excited for you guys. I'm glad, Squall, we got another guy to hang out with. It's going to be awesome. Can't be more excited for you.
We love you very much. We can't wait. Another wedding.
take was pretty bad, but I'm really happy for you guys. This was a long time coming. A lot of, you know, years over time, breaking up, getting back together. Finally, this happened. I called it from the beginning.
Hi, you guys. Standing here with all these pictures of the Salvaggio family, and to see the Delatorre family on there is just overwhelming. And to know now that you two are going to join together is just bringing me such unbelievable joy. So this is just remarkable that we're going to have you guys married, and we're all so close, and we're all children of God, and we're going to be together forever. And I'm so happy for you, and I can't wait to see you guys continue to grow and to be part of that and part of your life. So thank you for this day. Thank you, Squally, for having Rachel, and thank you, Rachel, for having Squally. And I can't wait to see what you guys do together. Let me know what I can do for you. I love you. Bye-bye.
I just
want to
say, I knew this was going to happen. We were in high school, and you guys were meant for each other. I really truly felt that in my heart. And I'm so just blown away by God bringing you guys back together. And I can't wait just to see what comes next. And,
yeah, we're excited, guys. Love you very much. Congratulations. This is the first step of a crazy adventure together. Our kids are going to look the lights come over here.
My children are same last name again. It's
great. Yeah, so not a lot has changed, but a lot has changed. So we're excited for you.
We love you.
Love you too.
So happy for you guys, Squall and Rachel. I love you. I guess all this third wheeling paid off. Now you guys are going to be married. We can't wait to third wheel some more. Hopefully, when I go to college, I'll get some good girlfriend. But I'm so thankful. I love you guys. And the wedding's going to be awesome. Love you.
Congratulations. Oh my gosh, it's going to be a busy, busy year, and two years probably. I'm so happy for you guys, and many, 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 many more years to come. Love you.
Squally, Rachel, congratulations. Squally, I remember when you were this big, we used to make fun of each other, we still do. Rachel, you're going to have to get used to the hockey games now, so Blackhawks, hopefully Stanley Cup next year. Just congratulations. I really hope the best for you. Just enjoy it because it's going to go real fast before you get married. Love you both. Have a great time.
Rachel, we just want to say that we love you both and that we're so excited for you to start your life together. And Rachel, I'm so excited for you to be my daughter. And starting today, you just start calling me Mom.
Don't call me Mom, though. But you can call me Dad if you want as well. And then Squally and Rachel, I love you guys. I'm so excited for you. I'm thankful, as I shared when we prayed earlier. I'm so excited to see how God's forming another household for His kingdom. And I know you two will represent that, and you'll represent Him really well. So we're just looking forward to seeing you both grow as one in Christ. And
we'll be praying for you.
Just having a great time as we go through this whole process together. So Rachel, welcome to the family. And Squally, I know you're welcome in the Delatorre family. So this is just a beautiful thing. We love you guys, and we'll talk to you soon.
Squally and Rachel Delatorre, I am so thankful I get another wonderful Delatorre as my sister-in-law. I love you guys with my whole heart and beyond. You guys have a beautiful future coming at you. I know that God is going to bless you. I pray that He goes before you in all that you guys do, and that you use your love to reflect God's love and to just shine for all to see. I love you.
I love you guys too. So excited for the wedding and just planning together, and you know, whatever help you need, we're here. And we're just excited to have, you know, obviously a brother and now a sister as we get married too. And so it's just so awesome to be sharing life with you guys. And I'm so excited to see what the Lord does with you next. And then hopefully maybe some of my little cousins for Juliana. And just having life together is going to be so awesome. So I'm excited.
All right, okay, ready now?
I'm excited that you are going to be my auntie.
opportunity to hear me, and may God always bless you.
Great job, Squall. Squall, you made some good decisions. You made some really bad decisions. But this is by far one of the best you've ever made. Here we go.
One day in your relationship, you'll be as happy as me and have biceps like mine. I love you guys. Congratulations.
Alright, Rachel, I love you. As I said before, I always love you. I always will love you. And that as we go through our lives together, I pray that we always keep our focus on Christ. We're always at the center of our relationship and have Him guide us through every step and every way, every struggle, every